You're watching Fox and Friends.
And welcome back to Fox and Friends. I'm Steve Doocy. Joining me always, Gretchen Carlson, Brett Gilman.
Hello.
Good morning.
Well, the latest job numbers have prompted some people to say that things are looking up. But I still know a whole lot of folks out of work out there.
Yeah.
And what is the president doing about it? Congratulating basketball players for being gay?
Of course, we support NBA player Jason Collins in his decision.
Yes.
But can we please stop calling him a hero?
Exactly. Since when does telling your embarrassing personal secrets make you a hero? Hey, everybody, I prefer Asian ladies. I'm a hero.
I use prescription deodorant on my entire body. Give me a medal.
Give her a medal. I practice French kissing on my own hand. Isn't that right, Jessica? Oh, you so crazy, Brian. Kill me.
I will say, though, I am surprised that the first gay athlete was in basketball. I would have thought it would have been hockey, you know, because it's so close to figure skating.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I always thought it would be the guy in football who hikes the ball. I mean, he's already in that position.
Good point.
Well, Gretchen, I thought it would be a WNBA player. I mean, a lot of those guys look like women already.
Brian, those are women.
Oh, come on now, that's not true.
That's why it's called the WNBA. What did you think the W stood for?
I don't know, worse?
All right, moving on. With us today is a man who's taken a little bit of heat from us here at Fox News, Mayor Michael Bloomberg.
Uh-oh.
Thank you, Steve. As you can tell, I'm positively thrilled to be here.
Mr. Mayor, you've recently decided to take on gun control. What makes you think you can accomplish what so many others have failed to do?
Well, because I've dealt with it, Steve. There's one person America's gun owners will listen to. It's a Northeastern Jewish billionaire.
But Mr. Mayor, we all know background checks just don't work. I mean, criminals ignore them, so why even try?
Well, Gretchen, even small steps are valuable. By your logic, would you even lock your car, you know?
I'll have you know, I never lock my car. And by the way, Steve, I'm gonna need a ride home again tonight.
Uh-oh, Mr. Mayor! Look what we have!
Whoa!
Look at this soda! Are we going to jail, Mike?
Oh my God, are we shrinking?
No, Brian. Brian, it's just comically big on purpose.
Oh, thank gosh.
I mean, seriously, come on, Mike. Is this really a crime? I mean, we're just having fun here.
And it's very, very funny, Steve. As you can see, I'm really laughing right now. But obesity is a serious issue.
Wow, I was parched.
Oh, Brian, did you just drink the whole thing?
Yeah.
Brian, that was 16 liters of cherry soda.
Really? Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, I'm starting to feel it now. Whoa, there's bubbles in my eyes. Oh, my God, I think I've gone sugar blind.
All right, you know what? Let's take a break and let Brian work this off.
Yeah, but first, our fact checkers have finished combing over the first 2 hours of the show, and we have a few corrections.
We'll see you after this quick break and live from New York!